Well, I think John Kerry realizes that it's just improbable that Kennedy was killed by one person from one side only. That's what all I can tell. Well, his conclusions about Cuba, I find, and Russia are not valid at all, and they don't hold up. I don't know that he's thought that much about the case, and I don't think he could ever say anything against the CIA or our government because he's the Secretary of State. I mean, you'd lose your job, let's be honest. Three shots from the rear do not exist, do not make sense. The whole case comes down to the nub of the case is that Kennedy was shot from two sides. That's the nub of the case. And you can't believe otherwise when you see the Zapruder film and you hear what the Warren Commission says the three bullets did. Two of them hit Kennedy. One of them is, of course, a single bullet, which is an improbability. It's Wonderland. And the other bullet that's apparently the kill shot is also improbable because of what the Zapruder film tells us. The shot came from the front. Kennedy's hand went back and to the left. Now, I'm repeating it and repeating it. We repeated it to death in the movie. But we mustn't take our eyes off that ball. Because when you start getting into all the elocutions of Arlen Specter and his crazy Warren Commission, you know, you get confused. The best thing to do is stick to your common sense.